down in your harness for when you push off. Because if you're
if you're
pulling yourself up, you're gonna go out and then drop. But if you're down, you're gonna go with that line. Yeah. Okay. There you go. Step down. Both hands onto this metal cable right there.
Oh, metal cable.
Yeah. Go ahead and sit down. Run all of your weight down. When you're ready, curl your feet up. Just make sure you don't hit your heels on the way down. And when you let go here, you're gonna grab onto your legs.